Hi guys, Dustin Slade here in Denver. I wanted to make a quick video to talk about Pretty Link and how to shrink or cloak your domain, your URL. And so I want to take you into a live demo of it. You can do a free download of it and try it out. And what I wanted to show you is once you get into your blog, you're going to go over here and click on the pretty link or click on the add new link. It's going to take you into this new page here. And what I've done is I've pasted my target URL for where I want the link to go is this pretty link pro affiliate link here. And it's all this long, ugly link at the end here. And what I'm going to do is take it and rename it to some relative link that I want to link it to. So I want it to link to Pretty Link and Pretty Link Pro. So that's what I'll title it to, Pretty Link Pro. And that's it. I'll just click update. And now I have a new Pretty Link Pro URL that I can have right here. I can just copy it to the clipboard. And now when I go back into my blog and I want to edit my blog, see, the problem is here I've got a version that's already done here. I just wrote the blog, and in the very first article I have a link. We'll mainly talk about Pretty Link Lite version of this program and a little bit about Pretty Link Pro version. And so if you click here, it'll immediately take you to the Pretty Link and how you can get in and learn more about the pro version of this. And that's great and all. That's what I want you to do. But the problem is Google doesn't like that. Google sees that you were just at my page for, you were just at that blog for just a second and already you bounced out of there. And you weren't there for barely just a couple seconds. So what you want to do is when you go back in and edit this, you want it to copy that pretty link that we made earlier and copied it just here to the clipboard, this one here. And then go back into your blog. And then that one I already did. This one over here, you're going to go and edit the link. And you can see here, I've got this, the ugly link. It's linking out to this Pretty Link Pro. And I want it to have a nicer link here so that Google's happy with it. So I took the link that I made with Pretty Link and I'm going to paste it in there. And I'm going to give it a title. Pretty Link, and I'm going to open it in a new window. Update, and so now when I save this page here, it's got a URL that's going to this Pretty Link site here, and so it's related to Dustin Slade here, and it's not related to Pretty Link Pro. So that's one little tip that will save you some bounce time from Google bouncing you. And so there's a free version. You can go and try it out for free. There's a blogger edition, which will give you one-time use on a website. And if you're a webmaster, a developer, there's a $97 fee. You can do unlimited websites for yourself and for your clients. And both of these will give you automatic updates for a lifetime and premium support for a lifetime. Best of all is 30-day money-back guarantee. So I encourage you to check it out. If you have any questions, feel free to get back to me, and I'll answer your questions as best I can, and we'll go from there. Please like and share this video with your friends and favorite social format there, and don't forget to subscribe for further videos. Thanks, and I look forward to working with you. Take care. Have a good night.